Cynthia Ekpewenosa Morgan, popularly known by her stage name as Cynthia Morgan, is a famous Nigerian pop, hip-hop and dancehall singer, rap artist, songwriter, recording artist, stage performer and a model. She was born on 23rd September 1991 in Benin City, Edo State, in the south-southern part of Nigeria. She is currently 27 years old. She is very beautiful, gifted, skillful, creative and talented. Her music is a fusion of pop, hip-hop, dancehall and rap. Cynthia Morgan is originally from Benin City, Edo State, in the south-southern part of Nigeria, where she completed both her primary and secondary school education and obtained both her first school leaving certificate and West African Senior School certificate. At the age of 7 years old, she was already a backup singer for her mother's musical band. Also, at the age of 7 years old, Cynthia Morgan started singing and composing songs. In 2007, at the age of 17 years old, Cynthia Morgan started her professional musical career and recorded her first debut single, Duty Steppin', which she featured General Pipe. In 2008, Cynthia Morgan moved to Lagos in order to further her music career. On 22nd August 2013, Cynthia Morgan signed a recording contract with Northside Entertainment Incorporation, a music label owned by Jude Engines Okoye, the elder brother to Nigerian hip-hop duo artist P-Square. Few months later, she released two hit singles, Don't Break My Heart and Lead Me On, which topped the chart at MTV and got music reviews from fans and music critics. The two singles, Don't Break My Heart and Lead Me On, earned her a nomination for Best Reggae Soul Dancehall Singer at the Headies Awards in 2014. The two hit singles, Don't Break My Heart and Lead Me On, which received massive airplay and positive reviews from critics, became highly trendy in Nigeria and shot her to fame. Cynthia Morgan has released several hit singles which include Duty Steppin', Right Move, Don't Break My Heart, Lead Me On, German Juice, Come and Do, Baby Mama, Olowo, No Cameras and host of other top singles banging in various clubs, radios and television stations in Nigeria and rest of the world. In 2014, Cynthia Morgan was nominated for several awards which include Best Female Artist of the Year at the Nigerian Entertainment Awards, Best Rap Act of the Year at the Nigerian Entertainment Awards, Best Reggae Soul Dancehall Single at the Headies Awards, Best Newcomer at the Ben TV Awards, Best Hip Hop Female Artist at the Ben TV Awards, Best Reggae Soul Dancehall Artist at the Ben TV Awards, Best Female Artist at the Eloy Awards, and Music Artist of the Year at the Nigerian Entertainment Awards. In 2014, she won the award for Best New Artist at the Southside Music Awards. In 2015, Cynthia Morgan was nominated for Female Artist of the Year at the Nigerian Entertainment Awards and won the award for Best Reggae Soul Dancehall Artist at the Southside Music Awards. In 2016, Cynthia Morgan was nominated for Next Rated at the Headies Awards and won the award for Best Reggae Single at the Headies Awards. Cynthia Morgan is currently one of the richest and most influential female artists in Nigeria, with an estimated net worth of $1.5 million.